So cloud is one of the four pillars on which the last year's technology was to leapfrog into the next gen technologies, which was social, mobility, analytics, and cloud. What cloud gives you an advantage is that it allows you to scale up or scale down depending on the business that you have, the volumes that get generated, and the things that you want to do. It's a very OpEx kind of model where you don't need huge capital investment at the beginning, and you can, depending on the business, invest as you go. While it's a boon for a new age company who's yet to set up or is in the process of setting up to really expand very fast and reach out to the market. Important aspect to go to market for new companies is the cloud. For an established player, although it provides a different set of challenge where you already invested into the infrastructure, you are already using it, and then suddenly you're told that there is some other model which will work better for you. And what happens to this current investment? Would it just die or would it be absorbed in the new thing? So that's where the challenge comes. And not to add to it, you already set up your own data center, the data access, rules, conditions, the whole security aspect is there. While on the cloud, there is a sense that the security may not be as strong as what is there on your data center. So that's where the real challenge comes. A challenge which a new company expects to go to market very fast, but having gone to the market and got some few wins, and suddenly they face with the security challenge and the actual expense challenge. It may also come down that they may feel to invest on the data center. On the other hand, the people who already have data center will find it difficult to move to cloud because of the investments made. And that's going to be a choice and a very Hobson's choice at that, because it's throwing up a lot of good things of cloud if you already are there in the data center. At the same time, it gives you much more security, peace of mind to a large extent. But if you're a new age company, I suspect you don't have a choice but to go on cloud. And slowly but surely, because of the advantages the cloud provides, and a lot of new fintech companies which are doing disruption being on cloud, they will be able to give a lot of solutions which are only on cloud. And traditional companies or companies who already have data centers already set up may have to start integrating, leading to an hybrid cloud usage, if I may say so, as a model of business to go ahead. Thank you.